A 15-year-old Raytown boy is hailed as a hero tonight. He rescued his family from their burning home, and Peggy Bright just spoke with the boy and his mom. Peggy.
Len, they are exhausted tonight, but grateful to be alive after a fire that has cost them almost everything that they own. Still, 15-year-old Davion Cook went to school today at Raytown South, where he's a freshman. He's told the story many times now, how the family heard popping noises from their garage. But when they investigated last night, they didn't see or smell anything. Then the lights flickered. When everyone else went to bed, Davion says he just sensed he needed to be on alert. Early this morning, as he was drifting on and off from sleep, something caught his attention.
I looked up at the corner and it was like red. And I was like halfway asleep, so I like didn't mind. And then I like looked up and I started seeing flames come out. So then I just like woke everybody up.
He was beyond heroic. To be able to get, you know, 9 people out of a house, plus the dogs, plus the cat, he got everybody out. He was very heroic.
The Red Cross is helping the family tonight with temporary shelter. Reporting live in Raytown, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
The family had no renter's insurance. It does not know where they will go from here. They say they are staying positive and focusing on what was saved, their family's lives.